All right, thank you so much, Glenn. I'm Maura Vare. We have a green love, or love green, because the thing is, Valentine's Day is coming up. You can love your man, you can love your woman, but do you love your planet? We have the budget fashionista here, Catherine Brock, and we have some budget-friendly but also eco-friendly gifts that you can have, right? Tell us about them.
Yeah, these are all sustainable fashion products. So sustainable means they're either made from recycled materials or materials that are engineered from fast-growing trees, like beech trees or eucalyptus trees.
Okay, very nice.
So I'll start with these camellia bracelets.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I love camellia.
Yeah, they're made from 100% recycled silver.
And
they feature some really fun kind of inspirational messaging on them. Mm-hmm. So they'd be a great Valentine's gift or something, a gift for yourself
a
if you want.
Yeah, that's right.
And those are also made in the USA. I have, these are from Escama Studio, and Escama is a really interesting brand because they have a full line of products made from post-consumer pull tabs, so off of soda cans.
Oh,
so
very
these
nice.
Are crocheted together pull tabs.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And this here is their DIY necklace kit. This clutch bag retails for $46. The necklace kit is $19.99.
Oh, that's all, okay.
It's a little more expensive if you buy the necklace already put together, but you know, budget fashionista, we save money, we put it together ourselves.
That's right, we sure do. And what does the necklace look like on?
So Lindsay here is modeling the necklace for us.
Oh my gosh, I absolutely love that. That is something that people are gonna be like, it's so fascinating, it's a conversation starter.
For sure, yeah, this is great. And all of their brand, all this brand's products, they're visually stunning, really. So they're all kind of conversation pieces.
I definitely see that. What else we have?
We have lingerie made from recycled plastic bottles, if you can believe that.
Really?
These are from Naja.
Yeah.
You would not know.
I don't
know.
No, you would not know.
You would not
feels
know.
Feels like silk or anything else.
Yeah, and they're gorgeous, and there's a whole line of them. These retail for $25, and they're 84% PET, which is the recycled plastic bottles.
Okay, yeah. Very nice. And this scarf, or scarf, cape, whatever, because I mean, I could just use this in so many different ways.
Yes, this is an organic cotton scarf. It's hand-dyed with plant-based pigments, and it's from Amour Vare. And Amour Vare is on the higher end of the spectrum, so this scarf is about $58. But very high quality, and all the products again are made from sustainable or recycled fabrics.
Okay. And go ahead, I'm sorry.
Lindsay's actually wearing another, a more Vare top.
Oh, very
And this
nice.
Top feels luxurious. It feels amazing. It's made from, the fabric's made from beech trees.
You're loving that one, Lindsay?
It's yeah.
awesome. It's awesome. Yeah. And real quick, tell us about this piece here.
This
Gorgeous.
Piece is a tank top from Lure Apparel, and Lure makes all of its clothes from 100% recycled products. So it's a combination of pre-consumer cotton straps, cotton scraps, and post-consumer recycled bottles.
Okay, very, very nice. Well, everybody, we will go ahead and have a link to thebudgetfashionista.com where she will make sure that you can connect with all of these gifts. And remember, love your man, love your woman, but make sure you love your planet too here on the 9 a.m. show.